Today, we are going to learn about first-class lever and its efficiencies. What is a lever? Lever is a simple machine that is used to increase the force in order to make our work easier. What is first-class lever? In first-class lever, the fulcrum is between the load arm and the effort arm. So here we go. I've put this scale as the lever, this red block as the fulcrum, this blue block as the load, and these blocks as the force. So let's get started with the setup. So here we need to lift up this load. In this, the first case, I have put the fulcrum between the load arm and the effort arm. To lift up this load, we have to put the effort on the effort arm. Now the load is lifted up. So here we can see when the fulcrum is in between, load is equal to effort. So we are moving the fulcrum near the load. Oops, the effort is too much. There are chances your load can fly up high in the sky. Be aware. We need to put less load over here. Oh, now it worked. So we can say that when the fulcrum is near to the load, the effort should be less. Now I'm moving the fulcrum away from the load. It's not working. Let's try equal efforts. Still not working. Let's try more efforts. Oh, it's working. So we can say that when the fulcrum is away from the load, efforts are more than the load. Thank you for watching my experiment. See you next time.